All right, so happy Friday and break number two. 2012 Absolute Dual Box Break, 10/28 Eastern Time. I just want to hit Andy Luck and just be done with it, right? Why not? Andy Luck is out of control. His prices are going through the freaking roof. We got big verms up in here. C. Bluss, Daddy Don, Bratton, Petey, Hot Sauce, Dan. Good to see you guys. Happy Friday to you. You guys can get a museum's on sale right now. Dude, Dual Box is a museum. Come on with it. Fresh case? Why not, dude? Why not? Hey, but let's hit some 2012 Absolute and get something weird, all right? Good luck to you guys. We got plenty more breaks to go, so sit back and just relax, all right? Don't get all antsy-pantsy. All right, so you get a D-Mac, which will be numbered, and Bruce Irvin. So the D-Mac is, was that 38 out of 50? And then the Bruce Irvin is going to be upside down. And that is 98 out of 299, Bruce Irvin. And then some base stuff. So Seattle on the board there. So RCS and more. Everything today was a freaking deal, dude. Everything. So I'm saying, I told you guys, I need to clear some stuff out. The more deals you go through, the better the deals get. That's all I'm going to say, dude. I don't know. All right, that's going to be Tyrone Crawford, 255 out of 399. Going to Dallas. And then you got Ben Jarvis, Green Ellis, the law firm, going to Cincy. That'll be C. Blessed. There you go, brother. And that'll be 58 out of 75. That's what I'm saying, player. And Cowboys knows what's up. All right. And then Melvin Ingram. And dude, I'll take an Osweiler all day long. This Melvin Ingram is 114 out of 399. Going to those Chargers. But, dude, I will take an Osweiler all day. They were calling for him. All it's going to take is one hit to Peyton this year, and it will be lights out. Osweiler getting a start. 32 out of 49. Oh, man, that's awesome. Join the first break tonight. He's here live in the chat. Just get to know everyone, player. Hi, I'm Brian. Hi. So a little Osweiler to start things off, 32 out of 49, and littering, and back-to-back Osweilers. Three-color jumbo patch. That's going to be another short print, 24 out of 25. So Denver doing work, Jamie R. That's exact. It doesn't matter who. Peyton could, like, trip over the bench, and he's going to be out. Dude, unless they put robot legs on him, it's going to be a long season for them Bronchos. All right, so here's the second box. wrong chat room, DC. All right, Nigel Branham, and there he is. There he is. Come on, with it. Would you guys get pumped up? Would you guys get pumped up? I mean, that's pretty much like a cool, what, 250? Easy? Not bad. 42 out of 49. Andy Luck. What did I tell you guys about Absolute? Everything, no, man, I ain't trying to jump into Absolute. Why would I want $300, $400? Come on, dudes. Jeez. I'm over here just grinding it out. Just doing what I do over here. So rock solid hit. That's going to be Andy Luck out of the gate. I love it. Kabak, perfect timing for a nice little grade on that nugget. 42 out of 49, Andy Luck. I done told you. Here's Nigel Branum. And that's going to be 313 out of 399. It's going to be that kind of night, guys. That's all I'm going to say. I grade it immediately. It's going to be, is it not going to be that kind of night? I'm pulling 101s. I'm pulling Andy Lux. I don't know what else you guys want from me. All right? Crazy deals up on the board right now. Here's Alfredo Morris. And that will be $2.99 out of $3.99. Going to Washington. Then you got a Nick Toon. True rookie patch auto. And that will be $1.37 out of $2.99. The only thing I don't like, well, maybe it's just part of like the jersey in there. It might be. But that is going to New Orleans. So RCS some more. You guys can grab spots. I think Museum is up there right there. Museum, come on. You know you like Museum. All right, here's Kenny Britt and BJ Coleman. This Kenny Britt is going to be 36 out of 50. And the BJ Coleman at the bottom of the card, you can see right down there. It's a little weird. So you can always get those replaced by Panini. 185 out of 299. All that information is in the frequently asked questions as well for you. If you decide it's worth your time, that's Bratton 23. Nice. You say limited's up? All right. Dude, limited, running hot out of it again. Then you got a Bernard Pierce going to Baltimore. That's going to be our Club 99. There you go, buddy. 58 out of 99. At least get you one, right? But I'll tell you what, out of each break, I'm doing A-OK tonight. How about a little Andy Luck out of his rookie year, which is always nice. So the absolute break was a success. Set those right there. Let me go ahead and save this video.